up.
Striker. He showed a side of himself I've never seen before. There was a cold anger there, an unreasoning hatred of mutants that I didn't realize existed. While he never came out and said it, I got the feeling that if I brought up the subject again, more than just my job would be terminated. From now on, I have to be careful about what I say.
Attention. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be
destroyed. Everyone on the line! Go!
Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on, I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.
Attention, this sector is under lockdown.
here alive. Show me what you got. Gonna be a pleasure killing you.
I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carroll said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes and don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size.
I did what you said, Mr. Logan. I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go when they brought me in.
Hey, What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
Wait, I can...
Look out!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.
Contact! We gotta stop!
He's hurt! He's hurt!